Oh, we're going on the fucking jankest map in the history of Smash. Oh, never mind.
Okay, we got Swammo versus Booty Masters.
Oh, yeah. Even though they don't get no booty at all. All they get is dick in the ass.
Oh, oh okay.
Alright, so we got basically two swords and, like, two characters that live extremely long for some reason. Like, I don't know why these characters exist. So basically, we got one character that throws out Nair all the time, and one character that throws out Fair all the time. Yeah, that's it.
It's just everybody's bearing.
Yeah, everybody's just bearing. It's unbearable. Well, you know.
Same.
I don't know why.
Get a rest.
I don't know why the Marth isn't.
I don't have rest.
The Marth should throw out.
Get the side B one hit.
I don't see any fully charged shield breakers. You guys are bad. Oh, okay. See, that's why. What happens when you listen to me? No coaching.
Why?
Because you're bad.
Garbage.
Literally, only getting hit by my teammate.
Absolute garbage. Sorry. Don't worry, it's a 3v1.
The Joy can win a 3v1. I believe.
I mean, I've won a 2v1, and that was against you and Karm. Actually, no, that was against you and Joey. Like, I literally got a down smash that split you two. Because, like, I was like, bam.
So who were you playing?
I was playing Falcon, and then you were playing Wolf, and then Joey was playing Ike. This is, like, the best comeback ever.
I feel like my last comeback was for
you. You mean your non-existent one?
Well, that one, level 9 CPU?
Betraying teams.
I'm a little tired. I'm a little hungry.
Well, if you're hungry, then fucking eat something. There's hella candy around here.
Eat some
Oh, you want some candy? Here.
What the fuck is this?
It's like a Reese's peanut butter. Yeah, only by shield dropping.
He's working on his tech. Let him play.
Practicing tech skill in the middle of a match like the scrub he is.
In the middle of a set, yeah, that's what I do.
I mean, nobody cares if you practice tech, Ivan.
In the middle of a set?
Just in general.
Okay.
Well, who are you? Who are you?
Who is you?
Wait, do you even have the... Oh, okay, you do.
That's right there. Calm down, bro. Let's go, Swammo! Oh.
With two characters that literally
Let's
never
go, Swammo!
Oh, wow.
Let's go, Samoa!
I could honestly...
Let's go, Samoa!
I honestly thought that Jiggs was on red team. Oh, covering all the options.
Yo, where's the double...
You're gonna time him out? Really?
Yo, you got 4 minutes.
We literally just did Zelda dittos, and you're gonna do this? What is wrong with you people?
Yo, double rest them.
Yeah, where's the double rest? Where's the ledge
garbage.
Hop?
Yo, rest them.
What is this comeback?
Garbage!
Flubs the edge guard like the scrub garbage. He is. Absolute trash, please. The trash can's right outside. Wait until Thursday when they pick it up.
Is that even Thursday in this neighborhood?
Is it?
It changes. It's different for each neighborhood.
Oh.
Is Thursday in this neighborhood? Yes.
This is taking longer than Zelda dittos, and you're both on last stock.
Just keep bearing. Let's go, Sam! Let's go, Sam!
This commentary.
Let's go!
It's a ten of recovery.
You're garbage!
Absolute garbage! garbage.
What garbage?
Messing up the rest. Oh my gosh. Might as well have been. Oh, so bad.
Oh, that's why.
Joey making excuses for how bad he is.
Yo, open the window. I guess on our part, we were the two. We were the two. Please open the window. You decided to die.
Hey, open the window, bro.
No thanks. Okay, fine.
We're not going anymore.
You could just take it off. Bro.
But I'm a commentator, you bitch.
A bitch?
Well, we're banning. We ban everything but sports.
How do you open this window?
There should be a thing there.
Is it this?
Okay. Yeah. It's up to you. I think Royal Lane is good for us.
Yeah. Right? Sure. It's not even hot in here. Why don't we just turn this fan on?
I know.
Where are these spawn? I don't even care. I'm not gonna open
it. No, too much work.
Why did you guys choose this map for doubles? What is wrong with you?
This game will go by so quick.
You might as well just pick like...
Oh, that DI!
Shout out to Juju's DI.
Yeah, he's not commentating.
Shout out to Sam, SD on the stage. He says,
goddamn cancer, dude.
Absolute cancer team match. Like, what is this? A bunch of swords and a bunch of Zeldas. I mean, you know, I can't even tell the difference. Like, why is every Nintendo character blonde? I don't know.
Got fucked.
Where are your fully charged ethers, Joey?
Yeah, cause you can charge ether. You know, you can charge Ike's up B.
That's what I'm saying. This is why you don't win, Joey.
Yeah.
Ike, not being grounded, Toon Link, can charge his up B.
Wow, Swag, not having the balls to just go off stage with the downer.
Yo, Booty! Get him, Booty! Yo!
Wow, Booty, flubbing the edge guard because he has no booty.
I got you.
Oh, try to hit him with the dive kick, but doesn't hit him with the dive
kick. Dive kick!
Dive kick! Honestly, like, I'm pretty sure all your characters could just, like, throw forward smashes randomly and just win. That's how doubles work.
Garbage!
Joey, trying to disrespect, like, three people at once. Oh my god. How do you even commentate, like, doubles?
I don't even know,
yeah,
man.
How the hell do they do it?
Just running around.
Yeah. Oh! The Zero Suit did things. It did some down smash jank.
Get a kill?
Wait. Zero Suit's
garbage.
Wow. What? Well, you know it's doubles, so don't be surprised. Right?
Garbage.
Wow. Disgusting. About to see some volleyball. Let's do this. Oh, never mind. Right. Well, you know, I swear, if Samo loses, he should just, like, leave the building.
The saltiest
of runbacks. Saltier than...
Ooh!
Wow.
Ooh!
Wow, doesn't kill because Samo is trash.
It's pronounced Samoa.
Okay, well, you know, it's...
Coaching.
Nico trying to tell us how to play doubles when he doesn't even have a doubles partner.
Let's go, Sam O H.
Sam O E.
It says Sam O H on his tag, bro.
Sam O.
It says Sam O H.
Sam O. Because he thinks he's good. Wow, get absolutely destroyed.
Body.
Well, you know, we're recording this, so. Why the hell are you guys gonna play on Fallon? I swear, you should just all kill yourselves.
Yo, no Fallon, bro.
Did you say go to Dreamland? Let me switch characters. Don't ban PS2.
Well, Joey can't handle how trash his character is, so he has to switch characters. Joey thinks he's all good, but he knows he's gonna get all bodied.
Oh, Joseph. Also, thinking he's good at this game, even though he didn't, like, beat anyone in bracket.
I beat Swag and Julian. That counts.
Beating the top tier is
And Nico. Oh, I beat the pocket main of all characters.
What?
Nico pocket mains every character.
Ripperoni Swag.
Wow, somebody actually died on this map. Holy crap.
Swag, so, yeah. You should just kick out Yuji. He killed you.
I know.
Hey,
right?
If somebody kills Swag, they're kicked out of the house.
Yeah, they're kicked out of the house. Okay, Joey getting a nice double fare, because fare is freaking huge. I don't know. Finally. Well, I honestly do not know what the other team is doing. Why don't you protect your boy Swag, Samo? Be a better player. Because he's sitting on one stock right now.
How are you already at one stock?
Yeah, it's like, I don't know, they're like losing stocks and it seems like green team is just fighting each other. Like, that's what it looks like. That's honestly what this game looked like. Joey has four stocks at 145. This is what Dreamland does to people. It makes them live too long.
Is tomorrow odd or even? It's odd, right?
Tomorrow's odd, yes.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a weird schedule.
Just take it, I don't care.
Yeah, just take the L, Samo. Just take the L right here.
Wait, Joey, you were at four stocks, like,
yeah, he just SD'd twice.
Now we only have, what, four stocks above them.
Swag's gonna do the Nico. I believe.
That's kinda how you lose stocks.
Stop losing stocks. But can somebody to die?
You have the same amount of stocks as me, you can't talk.
Yeah. You're the stock tank.
But you're ZSS, you're the stock tank.
Oh my god.
This is high level teams play.
Yeah, high level teams play by probably like the lowest level teams ever.
Oh yeah, Booty Masters.
Booty Masters
consistently placed second in a doubles bracket where one person doesn't even have a partner. Honestly, I think green team should just fight each other because they don't seem to get along. They're arguing about who the stock tank is. See? Oh, wow. Juju with the save. About to betray his team.
That's Booty Masters 2-1.
Alright, now we're about